DeBona is going to cut inside and curl one into the back of the net. Felix DeBona wins the game for BU.
Looks like he's found a new spring. Great pass! They score! Boston University is moving on. Charlie McAvoy with the game winner.
They are off cleanly. Great start for defending champion Toria Levy. She's pressured from the outside by Katie Hattler. Now Levy breaks away at the line. Levy takes it again. Toria Levy is your defending Patriot League 60-meter hurdle champion.
High pass for English right through the middle. Connery bounces in, and BU 10-9.
Away. 20.57 seconds for Cameron Williams to win the Patriot League and break his own Patriot League record.
Centering pass, they score! They score! Terriers win 6-5 in overtime, and they've knocked off the number two team in the country.
Overtime, and BU will go to the Patriot League tournament.
They're 0-for-3, drains it. And with that three, Sarah Hope becomes the most prolific three-point shooter in Boston University history.
Boston U senior Adela Sezhnarova finished as the Patriot League individual champion for the third straight year.
And you have champions of Hockey East.